So every week we have a new challenge. What we need is for sure to win the first game, because I'm completely convinced, like I said the last time, we are a plane, and this plane needs to fly, and for sure we are gonna take off. Hopefully, next game against Sepsi. We know it's a tough, will be a tough game against a good team, but at the same time, I'm really confident about what we are doing, the way we are training, the way my players are. So, I'm completely convinced we are gonna be important in a few times.
Vitoriu had many good moments of play with Craiova, even we lost. Does this thing give you confidence for next match?
Yeah, for sure. Because in my opinion, who knows? But at the same time, my feeling is 11 against 11. We could win the game against Craiova. It's my feeling, but it's not possible to show anyone, because it was not in this way. So what we have to do is learn from the past, to put and to improve and to perform in the next game. So what we want to do in against Sepsi.
Vitoriu has never won away with Sepsi. Can be the first success now.
For sure, we have always always you have first time to do something. So I expect to do next Saturday.
Sepsi transferred many players before the championship, and it's a team with many ambitions this year.
Yeah, everyone invest a lot because everyone wants to win, but at the same time we are ready to face again everybody. And in this moment, I'm really, really confident, because I'm not talking about results. I'm talking about process. I'm talking about what we are building. I'm talking about the way we are training. So there are a lot of things, okay, that confirm me. Okay, we are in the right way.
Arta suspended. Do you have any other medical problems?
We are in a good moment. For sure, we miss Artean. Maybe we can miss one more player, but we don't know. We don't know until this time. So we will see about who will be available and not available. But I'm not really worried about that, because we have a good squad, and all my players are prepared, completely prepared to play.